Hello, and today I'll show you my project. First, by adding the tape so the girl doesn't get covered in paint. And then you firmly drop the paint down on the page with the color of your choice. This is how mine turned out. It doesn't look like this, but then when you finish your project while painting it, then leave it overnight to dry. And then overnight, you peel off the tape. And here's how it turned out without the tape. And then you use a picture frame that looks like this. And then you take the back out and put your page in. And you flip it over and put the back in and firmly press down on the flaps. Here's my finished project. And then here's my rainbow rain emotions. If I have a photos. Rain or shine is so divine. When rain is blue, I feel sadness. When rain is pink, I feel happiness. And every rainy day has a feeling, but when it rains rainbows, I feel crazier. But with my friends, I feel laughter and adventure. But when the rain stops, I say goodbye and leave until next time. And at the end of the day, I say goodnight, and next day I see a rainbow. Thanks for watching me make this project.